All right, so Anthony Greco, hello. What was your favorite thing while working on A Box in the Woods Part 2?
All of it, because we're having so much fun every time we film, no matter how long our days are or how short they are. Right now we just film like really minor scenes and like,
yes.
Yeah, I'm having fun.
Also, yes. The moon. The moon.
But yes. I'm usually just acting in your movies. I mean, I've obviously helped with camera crew before, but with this film in particular, I've done way more. Like, literally, with the camera and different angles for shots, as you will see.
Yes, and you really dived in your bag with this film.
No, simple thoughts in my head, and I just put it on the big screen. Cross my heart, and you guys will love this movie. Plus, you know, as of right now, during this recording, we're still filming. We have, like, a good 75% done with the film.
Yeah, it's
we still have a little bit more to do, but we'll get it on time, on schedule. We're really changing up the camera quality.
Dude,
we have way more actors now that after Box in the Woods, we're going to be changing a lot of things in a good way.
Yes.
Xavier, hello. The director himself.
How's it going, guys?
Yep. He's tweaking.
Lars are here, director of The Spot, Clown Around, November, A Box in the Woods. I'm here, and the new series on the channel, Clone Code, I highly recommend you guys check it out. Amazing.
We'll be filming episode 4 and 5 after.
Yes, chapter 4 and 5 coming very soon, hopefully. I'm really, really just looking forward to everything that we're doing, and I hope that you guys will enjoy what we put out for you guys.
We've been here for a little bit. Yeah. Probably like an hour and a half, or two.
Just beach.
A bag in the woods.
A bag in the city.
The woods. This is the woods.
Yes, this is.
These are basically trees. The street lamps are trees.
Over there. Oh no. Yeah. I'm bugging.
All right, you see this, guys?
Yes.
I got two crosses. Now, this one has thorns on it. I actually never seen a cross with thorns on before, so I figured, let me actually rock these two chains for the character of Sean.
Fun fact, guys, you know, when we were filming Clown Around, we had a situation where we almost technically got shot. Walking around dressed up as a clown at night is not really a good idea. So I highly recommend you guys do not do that.
You know the risks, and we kind of got threatened a little bit, but who cares? That's been like, it's been like a year now.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, a lot of incidents that we've dealt with for the Dawn of the Terror channel. Doing indie filmmaking is very hard in general, and it's a risk all the time,
yeah,
no matter
indie
what.
Indie filmmakers, you guys understand, so.
Yeah.
But the ones who don't, yeah, it's a pain, because, you know.
Yeah, it's
No permit. Mm-hmm. You know, you literally cannot walk around here with a weapon, like, or just anywhere in general, because people are going to call the cops or just get scared, and it's not what you want.
Especially if because most of the props that we use, like not all of them, but most of them we use are super realistic, so from far away, like at first glance, you could be like, oh my gosh, is that real, you know? And that's one of the risk factors that we gotta take into consideration. Definitely don't want to
check
get
this out
trouble.
Like, look at Xavier's pants.
Just look, I'm covered in fake blood.
Everyone's gonna believe, like, yo, that's probably like real blood, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
But
the best project that I have worked on to date, literally to date, like, we've done so much with this film, a lot of crazy things that I thought we would not have pulled off, and I cannot wait for you to see the kills in this film. It is,
we've accessed the dark places in our brains to like manage to pull these off.
We really like dived in the darkest spots, pulled whatever we found there, took an image of it, and then just slapped it in the film for you guys. So I hope you guys can enjoy this ultimate gore fest of a film that is pure, made with love and heart and soul. And it is a comedy, so you are warned with the dark humor and the gore. I cannot wait for you guys to check out this film. Coming October 22nd, so stay tuned and let's get it.
All right, cue bloopers.
That's perfect. Storage. I am a thing.
I got a hole in this damn glove. Can you see that shit? Fuck. I don't know how that happened. Must have been when we were killing somebody.
Beepus.
Beepus.
Airplane.
Deer.
No, they go meow, 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 meow. Meow.
Dudes be scared to moan. I'd be in her ear like, meow, meow.
They're listening.
All right, Andre, be careful because we just lost your hat in the fucking woods.
They're in the woods.
Yeah.
I cannot lose this hat. It's literally Supreme X Louis Vuitton X Dior X Maison Margiela X Opium as fuck.
Yes, it really is. Yeah, no, like, be careful because there's thorns in there. Like, I'm gonna climb with you. Okay, I think it's like all over.
Andre.
Yeah, it went.
Beepus.
It's been asleep.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, bro. We're getting there. We're getting there.
How come you didn't send me one?
I saw it earlier today.
I
can think I can pull it up.
Three, two, one.
You have to help me. I saw a man with a skull mask face, and he killed
my... All right, tell me one.
All right, three, two, one. One.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, fuck.
You like that?
Beepus.